What is going on, folks? We are back with episode 3 of the Pokemon Omega Ruby randomized playthrough. Last episode, we successfully took on Brawly. As you can see on the layout, we successfully caught Poseidon. We did take another death, but it was more of a sacrificial death, meaning I planned for it. I wanted it to die. In this episode, we are going to make our way towards Weill. But before we do that, let's just take on, or just redo the question of the episode. Who is your favorite rival from the games? Question mark. Yes, it's off the screen a little bit, but don't worry, we could just fix that just like that. There we go. And let's get right into this. We already did all of the Magma Grunt stuff here in Slateport. We did find Master Balls in the Pokemon, and we bought 3. That's all I'm buying from this mart. If we find more in the future, I'll only buy 1. That was a Giratina. That sound I know all too well. Ooh, I don't want to do that. Now, let's put Church in the front. How many balls have you got? We can just proceed. Because we can always find them up here as well. Take this hell on. Metapod. Fuck it. no, no, a good name for this as well. Lucifer. The devil. Technician. What do I get rid of though? Sorry, Shucky. Give me 1 second, folks. We're back. I just had to take a quick cut there. It was only a second for you guys, but it was a couple seconds for me. Let's heal up. Let's change Shucky. Where's Lager Retina? There he is. There's the boy. He's a chonky person. There we go. Oh, he has the cherry berry. I forgot it was a fairy type. Uno momento, folks. In a moment though, folks. Oh, I could have had a Swampert. Come on, man. My kit. Mental herb. Just for the simple fact that we don't have enough to buy any TMs that could be useful, we're just gonna buy some pokeballs. I just realized I forgot to change the question of the episode, but we are going to do that now. Is your favorite legendary / mythical There we go. It's not changed, but it won't reflect like that in the beginning. Obviously, I'm speaking in future tense, but yeah. Not just for the hell of it. Sorry about that, folks. That was a sneeze. Let's look something up real quick. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What's poppin'?
Who dat?
It'd be Guardian.
Hey, Guardian. Welcome to the episode.
Oh, are you recording?
Yeah, but you're fine.
I folks, saw people in general, I'm like, okay.
Wait, who's in general? Who else is here?
No, it's just you in general.
Oh. But, folks, the person who just joined is none other than my good buddy, Guardian of Light.
Hey, yo, how we doing?
What are you on your phone?
I am, that's why my quality is hot garbage.
No, you're good, you're good. I'm just casually bulk recording.
Nice.
My team's a little busted at the moment, but yeah.
Oh, yeah.
My starter was a Megalodios. And I'm just before the third gym, but my team is Megalodios, Bronzong, Gible, Gligar, Giratina and Kyogre.
That's just a little bit busted.
all decent abilities too.
That's good. Cop phone. I caught my headphone cords. Bashing my phone on the floor. That would be fun. Scatterbug doesn't stink.
And I got the boost.
Ooh. Oh, Ominous Wind.
Ominous Wind or Ancient Power? Ancient Power.
I know both of them boost. Yeah, Giratina is one of the mons I actively have to ask because it gets both.
Yeah.
I'd like to think that Scatterbug popped up, saw the Giratina, and just for Hoenn the Beltolls start playing in the background.
For Hoenn the Beltolls. Yeah, I had Taylor cameo the first episode that I recorded. I went for about an hour 50 minutes.
Nice.
I spent like 5 to 6 minutes trying to catch a Hoopa Unbound.
How'd that work out?
It killed itself. It ended up getting burned by Megalodius' ability and burned to death.
Is that Flame Body or Effect Sport?
Flame Body.
When you get eggs, that'd be nice, because that'll hatch it faster.
Yeah, I'm just waiting to find, Oh, that hurt. I'm just waiting to find ability capsules.
Usually curious of what it could get.
Hey, it's a Rotom Heat.
I see Luke.
Oh, Dive Ball. I wish I knew how to implement the custom forms. That would have been that's a Deoxys. But too bad I already got my.
Get a hold of that. Of it.
Yeah. Or do the whole patch thingy.
That's definitely not a problem.
Do 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 do. I did catch a Registeel in the route where the Deoxys was. Primordial C. That's hilarious. see what our next encounter is. Feebas, I mean, I'll take it. That's a Milotic right there. So I found a prism scale early on.
Nice.
Oh, that didn't kill. Thought it would have. Bye, Felicia.
Is this a new area for you?
Huh?
Is this a new mart for you?
Yeah, this was the Marville.
Did I see a Master Ball in the other thing? Or in the secondary mart?
Nah, in the one mart, I want to say it was Slateport Smart. There was a Master Ball. The other one was... Possibly. I'm gonna have to go back and look. Well, you're about to get your ass whipped, Wally.
If you had the power of one season of anime on the side.
Never mind. Oh, that's not randomized.
Oh fuck, I forgot about that. Oh, okay, that didn't do as much.
He's starting with 740 base power.
Well, he did now. Don't tell me he has a full team of rots. Oh wait, I forgot. I made it to where important trainers. Oh wait, never mind. He doesn't have a full team of Ralts. Important trainers and boss trainers have an additional 3 Pokemon.
You don't have to turn into a boss yet.
Nah. Oh, Phoebus. Lady Lawrence. Oh, let's go. Gabby. Dolcha. Let's update that. Let's actually fix this. There we go. There's a rock smash. Yeah, I found an old like in the original games where you had to find the black glasses. I found an old amber.
Nice. If you go back to the mart, I thought I saw something, but I could have just been looking weird.
A headphone cord got caught in my arm. Oop. And this one's the TMs. tentacle. I didn't even check to see its ability.
That might be important.
Limber. Not bad. Doesn't really work, but... Bronzor. I am at a 10% level multiplier for gym battles, trainer battles, statics, and wild Pokemon. That made it a little more challenging.
Very nice.
Hoenn edge, okay. Hey Watson, how's your bitch ass doing?
I'm gonna pop off for a little bit. I might be back on later, okay?
No, you're fine. Thank you for tuning in again.
Not a problem.
Hiccup. He lived on one. Primordial sea. That's right. Clank, clank. Add the batch to the layout. Blah! Ugh. Let's see if we can get an encounter with the Rock Smash. We can't. Ooh. That was a huge letdown. See what the old Amber is. Wheezing. Dice. Alrighty, folks, I'm going to actually end it there. Thank you for tuning in to this episode. Please leave a like, comment, please hit the subscribe button, possibly hit the notification bell. This episode, we did make a little bit of progress. Went a little too long for what I wanted to do, but we did get some progress done. Next episode, we will be heading towards Laverage Town to take on Flannery. But also doing the storyline before that. Anyway, let me do a little quick save here, and I'll see you all in the next episode.